today at Retro J Barbecue. So get this book, man. Here's the finished jambalaya with a splash of hot sauce on it. And it looks delicious, so we're about to eat our supper. Thanks for watching.